Tonight, a man who does not expect to live very long is offering a reward to help get back his 1968 Camaro.
Greer police say a thief stole it from a body shop after it was fully restored. The Camaro belongs to Crawford Lindberger. He tells us he's suffering from kidney disease. He bought the Camaro when he was 18 and says he spent 25 years and $65,000 restoring it. He says he wants to leave it to his son. The car was at Scott's Auto Body and Towing on Wadehampton Boulevard when it was stolen on Monday. Lindberger says he's willing to do anything to get it back, even willing to pay the thief to return it. He says he won't press charges, he just wants the car back.
That's sad to say, but and you never know until you're in a situation. But it's very tough not to have that car.
Lindberger is also offering a reward on Craigslist to anyone who knows something that leads to an arrest and recovery. If you have any information about the Camaro, please call the Greer Police at 864-848-2151.